Colour. Yeah. Colour is everything. Colour is the feeling I have when I'm in a place. Colour represents the emotion. Action! Colour is more important than the shapes. That's why you'll see I have very few straight edges in my paintings. Think about the painting for days or weeks, and then put myself back to the moment I was there, when I was looking at the scene, sketching out or deciding how it would be. Living in a city, staying in a city, feeling the city, put that back into the painting. That's the difficulty, that's what I work for in my painting. I love it, you know, and all the shapes that you get, and as the light moves, the picture changes and the shadows. Blends in areas where you maybe wouldn't expect. To get the feeling, I have to sit and relax. The light is teeming too. The balance is difficult. Abstract figurative is what I'm aiming at, right? So when you're close, the painting looks just like a mess. But when you need to go away, you start, pixelates out into a picture. So yeah, it becomes a picture from being pixelated. So when you go close, it just looks like a big mess. That's kind of where I'm going with it. But the color allows you to feel what I felt when I sat there. Good.